Oyagala omukulu kugwenja olugubere n'ebijukize mu nyumba yo. Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fiba kafulumu kuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijukize ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu kusinteeza omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bannankulabi ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku namba zino. Noti 7, noti 2, emu noti 4, emu 2 5. Oba noti 7, 5, 5, 7 emu emu, 7, 7 emu. Oba noti 7, 7, 7, noti 2, 7, 4, noti 5. King Montage Photo Studio. Fitu sobolo kuwa ebijukize ebirungi. Ate nno mwana wattu kusinteeza omuntu wa bulijjo.
Welcome to Love Media, where we spread love. If you're new to this channel, please subscribe and watch up to the end. Today we gonna look at the top 10 largest rivers in Uganda. I said the top longest rivers in Uganda. Uganda is gifted by nature, as the country is characterized by beautiful relief and wonderful drainage. The country is endowed with amazing rift valleys, cliffs, hills, and mountains, plateaus, lakes and rivers among others. From that note, Winston Churchill named Uganda the Pearl of Africa. On his visit to Uganda, he was amazed after visiting the Uganda's top tourist attraction, River Nile. For over two centuries, prior to the 17th century, several Greek and Arab scientists and explorers had shown in finding the source of the Nile. Though they were aware of several falls in Uganda, snow-capped mountain ranges and a lot more amazing sceneries of Uganda, none of them had stumbled on anything that seemed to be the source of the mighty river. In the middle of the 19th century, two British explorers, Richard Burton and John Hanning Speke, clashed over the same question of where the source of the Nile was. With a few privileges from African Kingdom partnerships such as Buganda, John Hanning Speke had the opportunity of exploring the southern part of Uganda, commonly known as Central Uganda because of the capital Kampala. In his adventure, he visited several parts of southern Uganda, which by then were a hub of wild, mostly antelopes and the big cats. Finding animals such as the rhinos, buffaloes, giraffes, cobs among several other animals in the thick impenetrable forests and swamps of southern Uganda intrigued John Speke to coin up one of the phrases Uganda is known for today, the Pearl of Africa. With his explorer instincts, John Speke continued on the quest of the source of River Nile that he later happily discovered from a high viewpoint of the Lake Victoria, realizing that there was a difference in the water flow within the same lake, as though some water was gashing out forthright within the lake. The Nile River is the longest river in Africa and the second longest river in the whole world, flowing from the south to the north of Africa, pouring into the Mediterranean Sea. Up to date, the source of the Nile is still debatable, but proven facts show other water sources apart from Lake Victoria as simply minor contributors, with the main being at the mouth of Lake Victoria. The mighty River Nile takes top spot as a masterpiece of Mother Nature that stands out as a tourist attraction you must see. With its source in Jinja offering some of the best whitewater rafting upon the Nile. It then takes on different names, Victoria Nile and Albert Nile, on its way to the southern Sudan and into Egypt, showcasing probably the best scenery you will see around Uganda. The origin of this river starts in the mighty Lake Victoria. The Victoria Nile flows northwest into Lake Kiga and out into Lake Albert. It then leaves Lake Albert as the Albert Nile, making its way to the southern Sudan and all the way to Egypt into the Mediterranean Sea. It is because of River Nile that Uganda is gifted with some of the best falls, such as Murchison Falls, Arua Falls, among several other once-in-a-lifetime worthwhile destinations. Kagera River. Kagera River, which is the largest of all rivers in Uganda, also shared among other three countries, namely Rwanda, Burundi, and Rwanda. River Rubavu, with its headquarters in Burundi, feeds River Kagera. Some believe this is the true source of the mighty Nile. On how factual this is, that is not mine to prove, but you can join the search at this point. River Kafue. River Kafue, in the west, is another of Ugandan rivers that flows into the Victoria Nile. Its source is a swamps close to the village of Kitima in Kibale. River Katanga flows out of Lake Victoria northwards into Lake Wamala. One of its streams flows westwards into Lake George that is connected to Lake Edward by the Kazinga Channel. River Sezibwe. River Sezibwe in the southern central flows from a swampy section between Lake Victoria and Lake Kigavaya. Some eye-catching landscapes, notably is the Sezibwe Falls, before emptying into Kyuga. River Myingya. River Myingya is another notable river in Uganda. With its source from the hills in Wakiso, Myingya takes you through some wonderful and charming countryside you ought to experience on its way before emptying into River Kafue. River Sipi. The river is mainly overshadowed by its stunning ranges of Sipi Falls. Other rivers. Uganda is gifted with multitudes of stunning rivers and falls, which include River Semliki, close to the Semliki National Park, River Mpologoma, River Okara, River Nkuzi, River Muzizi, Zoka, Albert Nile, River Aswe, River Pager, the Dopathokeoke River, and River Ora, among others. Thanks for watching. Please continue spreading the love.
Oyagala omukolo gw'enjawulo gubeere n'ebijjukizo mu nnyumba yo, kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Ffe bakafulumu okkuba ebifaananyi n'okukola vidiyo. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot, na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu, ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo, tusange bonnankulabe ku bitaala ku Prime Tower Level 3 Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino: noti 7, noti 2, emu noti 4, emu 2, 5. Oba noti 7, 5, 3, 1, 3, oba noti 7, 7, 7, noti 2, 3, 4, 5. King Montage Photo Studio, fitu sobolo kuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi. Ate nno mwana wattu, ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo.